What's up, Fred?
Hey, how you doing, Fred?
Nice
pleasure
meeting you,
brother.
Yeah,
pleasure,
yeah,
man.
How you doing, Dan?
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure, man. Steve, yeah, pleasure meeting you.
Dan. Inspiring today?
Yeah. You got those emails. I seen them last night. She seen all my articles, huh?
Yeah, a couple of articles talking about the Germans.
You know, they're, you know, talking all this, you know, thing, but he hasn't fought over in my calendar, so.
But this isn't your first time in Germany, right?
Oh, no, this will be my 10th time, yeah. Boxing took me all over, man. I've been to near Afghanistan, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Chechnya, Grozny, Chechnya. That's
Belize.
Oh, Belize, yeah, Central America, yeah.
How many fights have you had?
Well, I had like over 40 fights. 45, yeah.
45, yeah. I think, man.
Yeah, yeah, there you go. Yeah, there you go. Yeah,
we're reading up all on you.
Yeah,
that's right,
you
man.
Go.
Pretty
there
impressive. This is basically roll on.
That's what I need to go for.
Oh, yeah. So we got stuff here for you, which is going to be just roll it on.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, yeah. And it's going to be real cold, and it's got this stuff in there for inflammation called Arnica.
Oh, so, Arnica, yes, yeah, yeah. Of course.
So it's a natural herb, right?
Yeah.
We call this ice, right?
But then this one here,
same deal, still a roller. But this one's got something called capsaicin as well. Capsaicin is hot pepper.
Okay.
So now you got hot and cold, but this is kind of pain relief. Before or after you train. Even though it's slowly, I can see your plan unfolding. Open in front of me, my walk is far from over. Strolling, holding on to pieces, the reasons I feel them chosen. Rendered incomplete, a trophy far from worthy. Now I know a steady praying at the seams of these dreams could be controlled with the Holy Spirit reigning over. Pleading peace, but with the thoughts of this poet, my soul is off and I know it. The daily routine of incompetence, attempt to portray your silent providence. Only you know that I'm the image of wickedness, lacking with access to everything. My lack is deliberate, lack with and innocence, like meekness, my weakness, deep to selfish ambivalence, self-righteous diction of fulfillment to serve myself and my influence. Using your namesake to make her name free. The sickness is crippled, my mission sipping on the gin. Knee deep in a battle, I'm wishing God bless the ignorant who saw my life a lack of deliver. Anyway, we brought this for you to help you with your training. Some of this stuff I'll use on you today.
Yeah.
If I can tune you up a little bit, make you feel better, that's why I'm here.
Oh, thanks,
so, that's cool?
Perfect.
So put these suction cups on you. And
we can treat
some of that scar tissue.
Yeah, I need that.
So we got, I mean, really, if you want, you know, if you're up to it, I can just start doing some things with you right
now. Let's do it.
Anything
Alright, so what we should do here is get you to move a little bit. So this is where we say it's more meaningful to him now. It's going to help more.
So good, Jim?
Man, a lot better, man.
Is it? So notice the color differences.
Yep.
You have dark hair, more toxins.
Yeah.
Possibly, you know, more of the injured area.
Yes.
What I'm going to do is use this band. Okay. I want to wrap this bicep a little bit of the shoulder.
Okay.
So it's going to feel like a hug.
Okay.
So it's tight, right?
Okay.
And here I'm really targeting specifically along the biceps and the shoulder for him. So I'm putting a little extra, you know, wrap in that zone.
Yeah, this is one of my favorites.
Especially I've heard of it.
Around the elbow and the shoulder like this.
Just a couple reps.
Just move. Interesting.
Oh, here we go. Just kind of move it. Yeah, good.
So now we're getting more specific for what you're going to do.
Oh, wow.
All
right, a little showmanship there, a little flair.
You feel the difference?
Yeah, man. Yeah, motion, pain, relax.
And then again, same thing, now you got your third jab.
Yeah.
Maybe, I mean, you can throw a couple uppercuts. Whatever, you know, whatever you're gonna use here for that. That arm looks good.
Whatever.
So hold that arm up. So what I'm gonna do is a little bit more on this. You didn't feel that pain on the other side.
Could make a difference.
That when you apply something to the skin, it's essentially touching. And when you're rubbing and touching things, you're overriding some of those, that pain. So it's overriding you in a mild way. When you have something on you, your brain is getting more information from this body part. So your brain gets better control. The more information, the more control you're going to have. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And so now all of a sudden we can move better. We can time, coordinate better. Accuracy. I'm using the blade specifically here for him as a post-activity treatment to push the inflammation out of the body part, okay? So you just rest around me. So we're gonna push the inflammation out, and at the same time, I'm gonna use a stroke that helps us to relax the muscles, the tissues themselves. Same emollient, same body part, but the goal now is different. The goal is to push inflammation away and try to relax. So I've got Frez over here. I hope I'm not messing with his relaxation. I got Frez over here focusing on breathing, focusing on shifting into more parasympathetic, healing, recovery. See, now if I had total control here, I would get our music changed to something relaxing. Put on some maybe The Weeknd. Maybe some reggae and R&B.
Right.
Maybe some folk music from Puerto Rico, maybe? I don't know.
Salsa.
Some salsa.